Welcome back to Let's Play Beyond Skyrim, Bruma, Mining Edition. And just exploring the different caves and areas. I just killed some people at a Shrine of Namira, checked out Plundered Mine, which was marked on our map. Hear that? That sounds spooky. I don't like that sound very much. Is it a troll? Watch me fall down right in front of it. It might be one of those rock smasher ogre people. Let's bring Mad Hiding.
Bruce, Rhoda!
Nothing? I'm really concerned. Oh, Scarlia. What was with the growling sound? I hear it, and I was detected for a second. There's a rock smasher. To arms, fiend! I didn't realize they made those sounds like that. Ooh, he's got a lot of gold. Got some gems, too. And teeth. Ah, what are you doing killing these hunters? A lockpick, because you know I don't have enough. I only have about 248 now. Alright, we're gonna head to a cave, which is this way. And I'm gonna lose Carlia again, because she can't travel this. Oh, there's a bunch of caves. And I forgot what that symbol means. I got two caves and a something something. I want to keep my altitude, if at all possible. But I might not be able to. Oh, well, probably down there then. Oh, that didn't hurt me. That didn't hurt me. That didn't hurt me. This might hurt. Okay, good. Red Ruby Cave. Okay. We will investigate. You're here, good. guessing you're out of arrows again or something. That's alright for now. How pretty. I'm sure there's gonna be some not so pretty things in here. Oh, what is that? That's a rat? Damn it. Glad I'm only using Dwarven.
The shadows will be your undoing.
Or the arrows. The arrows might also be your undoing. Come on, stand up. There you go. Good boy. We must lower the drawbridge or search the skeleton. I don't see a way to do it. Which means the thing is somewhere else, which doesn't make any sense, but that's alright. It's probably only on the other side, actually. And that would make sense, to tell you the truth. I've killed your pets. You're next. Hmm. Thank you. Skirmisher's potion. That's cool. Light armor skill. So, hey, where is everybody? Dead? Oh, I heard that. That's a bear. What the hell put this bear in here? I took the quick way. Goliath can catch up. Is that you walking, Carlia? Oh, shh! are these the ones I killed? Oh, I don't want the ring, actually. Who cares about that? Oh, isn't that technically, yeah, technically part of apparel, yeah. You scared the crap out of me, holy crap. So we came from here, right? look what's behind me. A hand reaching out! Grab my hand! Okay, so back there is where we were. You wanna go this way then? Wait, do we? Wait. That's the way back. What the hell are we doing? I've missed a way this way. And whatever might be this way. Oh, this way. Oh no, I gotta turn around like that. Jeez, I don't think that bear's loud enough. How about you? Oh, I see it. Is that it? No. Doesn't seem like a likely place for a bear to be. Don't push me. Where the hell is it? Under here? It must be down there. So weird. Now I don't hear it anymore. Oh, there you are. There's also someone on a grindstone or something. Dwarven is 14, yeah. Elven is 16. Glass is 18. Might be a little bit overkill. I just want to kill it in one shot. Really do. You know, I can't tell if it's actually there. Oh, there you are. I still didn't kill you one shot. There's another. That one must be down there. Can't take these arrows back. Ooh, 12 Daedric arrows. Yeah, baby. I'm gonna hit the barrier. Anyway, hit the barrier. How many bears are there? dust around here. Bear claws, my favorite snack. So loud. Yum. So where's this other bear? Every time I kill one bear, there's another. Oh, that's where the light's coming from. I'm like, what the hell? I don't suppose I can climb this tower or anything. Alright, let's go back up then. If I can. That's Carlia. Stuck. Like me. I actually don't know where to go next. I guess I just dropped down, I just don't know how to get back. I see it. That's from the shadows. Is that the last bear? They're so friggin' loud. Someone was having nummy nums up in here. And what did that do for me? Open something somewhere else. But where, man? Where? Okay, good. I can cross back over. Back on to the other side. I want to go that way. Alright, we started out here, right? Right, right. I could have crossed over at any time, right? I just didn't realize to go around. Okay, never mind. Who's on the wheel, the... Someone's on a grindstone wheel. Yeah. Ooh! What the hell? God damn it! I'm pretty sure I was all over this place. I didn't see anyone on a grindstone. And we detected for a second. You are going to account book 3. Good series. Yeah, I don't want any of this crap. What's this? Oh, Aretino's journal? I've heard rumor of a mine called Red Ruby Cave. Now that sounds like a lucrative enterprise, even if I do say so myself. Apparently it's long abandoned, but I bet the old miners wouldn't have found every ruby now. Surely there should be plenty for me to pawn off and get a nice sum of coin. Finally we'll be able to retire to a life of luxury. Been a while, but finally I'm almost to Red Ruby. Camping outside a few miles away, according to my map. Curse this cold air blowing down the Gerals. At least my camp is nice and warm. But damn if there isn't a nip in the air. Wolves prowling around too, and I'm fairly sure I saw a troll. I've never been a fan of camping out in the open. I always feel vulnerable, giving threats a full range of angles to approach from. May camp inside the cave so my legs don't collapse in on themselves while I search for these rubies. Taking me some time to find any, I must say, but no pain, no gain, right? Went outside to get some fresh air today. I didn't notice it when I came in yesterday, but there's a corpse right by the door. Suddenly I don't feel so happy about this anymore. Still no signs of any rubies. I've been hearing strange sounds at night, too. Last night, before I fell asleep, I swear I heard footsteps and voices. I must be starting to go insane from all this ruby hunting. I'll give it 3 more days. If I haven't found any rubies by then, I'm leaving this stinking cave. I finally found a ruby, and a big one at that. It wasn't easy to find, hidden in the ceiling at the back of the main chamber. Sadly, I couldn't get to it. It was too high up for me to reach. I will try to build makeshift ladder out of some of the old scaffolding that's lying around here. Though one strange thing I noticed about the ruby is that it seems to have scorch marks around it. Almost as if someone tried to get it down by using some type of destruction magic. Oh well, I'll investigate it further tomorrow. I just woke up and I'm hearing footsteps again, and it sounds like they're headed this way. Good thing I set up all those bear traps. Yeah. He met a gruesome man, and someone saw me for a second. Potion of plentiful healing. Thief of Virtue, yes. I read that one as well. So what saw me for a second? Good question. I better be at the ready. So where's this guy's body then? Eaten? Kinda hard for me to see anything. Oh, it's just a rat. Wait, where am I? So he locked himself in? Seriously? That's my fireballs. Or incineration, whatever. What do is that what I'm using? Incinerate? Incinerate, yeah, expert. Now this is ruby geode. It wasn't high up on the ceiling, though. Into darkness. Cheese wedge. Do you used to sleep there or something? This just goes around. Oh. Okay, we're up here. Okay, well, that was that. They built all this scaffolding stuff. We can't even climb it, though. Oh, I go around, right? I go around this way? Maybe not? Oh, up this way. That's it. I haven't found his body. This way? I'm not sure if I'm going the right way. What's that? Oh. Nope. Not going the right way. I need to go forward here. Oh shit. She scares the crap. Wait. It's up this way then. Yeah. Right? Yeah, this is the... Okay. Something about this place confused my senses here. I wasn't sure where the hell to go. I wasn't sure how to get out. I had trouble navigating the place. It was weird. Alright. So should I head for this other one then? Okay. Frostfire Glade. Oh. Clouded funnel in a barrel, see? Sometimes they put actual useful stuff in barrels in this. Which is cool. Well, seems like a good place to stop off. Next episode, guys, Frostfire Cave Tunnels. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always seek adventure.